Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we are in Computex 2024 at the Sparkle booth. With us, we have Lucas. Good morning, Lucas. How you doing?
Good morning. Yeah.
It's great to have you here.
Yeah, it's crowded, it's busy, but I got a big booth right here, and we're showcasing all the Intel lineup right here.
So we have all the lineups here for all the different ARC cards that you guys provide. Yeah, yes. Please start.
Yeah, so coming first is our latest, the newest, the ROC ROC series. And we come out with the white version, ROC Luna here. Come with A770 and A750.
Wow.
Yes.
I really like what you guys did also with the white and black.
Yeah.
So it's pretty nice.
Yeah. It's the first car is non-blue. We have
non-blue. So you guys are known for
Yeah.
Known for all your blue, different blue cards. Okay, so these are the A770s and that. Tell us more about this one's over here.
We also have the A770 with three fans. It's Titan series.
Oh, this is the Titan series.
This is the Titan series. Yeah. It's the most popular in the States.
No, it's best pretty beefy. I like it. I like the design's pretty compact.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, so what else do you have here on the lineup?
I have the two fan version for the A750 and A580. It's the ORC series.
Yes.
Yeah, take a look.
It's nice. I like it. I definitely like the fan cover. It's pretty nice. And Intel Arc.
Yes.
All right, and now we're moving on to?
Yeah, the ELF single fan dual slot series for A780 and A310. Yes, and also you can break it. It's sparkle.
Oh, it's already a sparkle. Wow, that's pretty cool. So you guys have all the different types of form factors, and I see you have even more here, like if it's just a single.
Oh, let's wait. We'll come to that later. Let's try this first.
Okay.
We got an A780 Genie.
Wow.
It's a low profile. And the A310 Echo.
Oh, this is even thinner, like just a single slot.
Yes, yes. And this is a Sparkle exclusive because we are only vendor to reduce the TPP down to 50 watt.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, okay. So we can do the single slot.
So you get into the single slot instead
of
needing a bigger heatsink and the TDP for the,
A380 is for like 75 watt.
Wow, 75, okay, that's good.
Yeah.
That's really nice. Yeah, DisplayPort HDMI.
Yes, and all the low profile card came with the short bracket included.
Okay, for the half height.
Yes, yeah, we will see that later in the mini PC.
Nice, all right.
And then all right.
And you have here this concept over here.
Yeah, this is a concept car. It's not retail available. It's blower.
So the fan is a blower top, so just sit intake air.
Intake air. Yeah,
there.
Exhaust from the back, nice. From the rear. Yeah, just showcasing with.
Yeah, different.
Yeah, different configuration. We can do that. Yeah, maybe in the future.
Yes, that's nice. I like it.
Yeah. So we do. This is a 4 HDMI
output
version. In case any customer interesting in, so we have the ability to make it
for display ports. That's nice.
Yes.
Sorry, I mean for ports for HDMI. Display that are HDMI.
Yes.
I really like it. Yeah, and also single. Do you also reduce the thermals for this one too, in order to be able to make it?
Yes.
It's a single slot.
Yeah, according to the heat sink. Yes.
Okay, this is looking great. All right, so. Let's take a look at all the things that you want to show us over here around.
Let's show the white, my white build, my mini PC, my different configuration.
Okay, Lucas, so tell us what do we have here. I see a nice and beautiful white PC build. Tell us a little bit more about it.
Yeah, so these three is our white series. We have received a lot of comments on Reddit says, hey, Sparkle make the white car, but can with the blue PCB. Yeah, but we can build white PCB as well. Yeah.
That's nice.
And a white build. Yes.
It's pretty cool. I think this is the first time I've seen a white PCB. Yeah. And also it just shows that you're actually listening to the community about like, hey, you guys like our products and you said like, it's blue, let's make it all white. We'll listen to you guys. And look, here it is. A white PCB just to make everything completely white so it looks nicer. No, I like it.
Not only the white PCB, but some service problem. I'll encourage a guy from the internet can just send a service mail to Sparkle and we have customer service to help them.
Okay, nice. Yeah, so you're always there for your customers, for the community, just listen to them.
Yes, let's check out this. As we carry the full lineup of the Intel Arc chipset, we also carry all the configuration. like I said, A310 low profile. This is my demo mini PC here.
Nice. So, it's beautiful. It's super small form factor. Everything fits in there.
Yeah, mini ITX and a short bracket included in the color box.
The half high bracket. Yeah, it's nice. I really like it's how compact it is. And yeah, you have it in there. So
yeah, so we can fit pretty much any user scenario, any rigs, any factor you need.
Yeah. Awesome, that's great. All right, so now tell me about this concept here that is becoming like very popular, and we saw the BTF concept being launched last year.
Yes.
Introduced. So what do we have here?
We have a collaboration with ASUS. We do have a Sparkle BTF A770 right here. So this is a PCB. As you can see, there's no power connector, no PCIe 8 pin, but there's a BTF.
Right, so this right here. So instead of like, so the back to the future means that actually all the connections on the motherboard are behind the motherboard. And also in order for the video card, so you don't see any cables, like here you don't see any cables coming in the front. That's why you have this extra PCIe power connection, so you can actually deliver the power through there. So this is part of the whole, you know, connect your motherboard from behind. This is pretty neat, this is really nice.
Yes, it's a comment. So when the BTF motherboard become more and more common, then we probably will have this.
Yeah, so you guys this are baby. Ready.
Yeah, we're ready, we're ready.
Awesome.
So we also build this concept rig here with a BTF motherboard, BTF car.
Yeah, it looks beautiful, beautiful. Lucas, thank you so much, appreciate it.
Thank you.